Sangster Ground, United 739er IFR to Houston, ready to copy.
United 739er is cleared to Houston Airport as filed. Take off runway 07 climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 128.1 squawk 1565.
United 739er cleared to Houston Airport as filed. Take off runway 07 climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 128.1 squawk 1565.
United 739er read back, correct. Contact ground on 121.7. Good day. Sangster Airport Information, Kilo 1600 Zulu. Wind 127 at 5.
Sangster Ground, United 739er with Lima ready to taxi IFR.
United 739er taxi to and halt short of runway 07 using taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 118.75 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 07 via taxiway Alpha, United 739er. Sangster Ground, United 739er requesting pushback.
United 739er pushback request accepted.
Sangster Ground, United 739er requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
United 739er, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Sangster Ground, United 739er requesting the end of pushback.
United 739er request to end pushback received.
Bangster Tower, United 739er at runway 07 ready for departure IFR to Houston.
United 739er altimeter, 29.9, one wind 127 at 5. Cleared for takeoff runway 07.
Cleared for takeoff runway 07, United 739er. climb and maintain flight level 200 United 223.
Yukon 701, descend and maintain flight level 340. Contact.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, United 223. To 120 decimal for United 223. Houston Center, United 223, 5,000 feet. Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, United 223. Going to 120.05, United 223. Houston approach, United 223, 4,000 feet. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, United 223. Tower on 120.725, United 223. Houston Tower, United 223, 12 miles west inbound ILS runway 9er approach. United 223.
Thank you.
ground United 223 request taxi to the gate. Taxiing to gate 177 using taxiway Sierra Hotel Sierra Bravo Sierra Foxtrot Romeo Bravo United 223.